Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is 3 cubes side 5 meter, 4 meter and 3 meter are melted to form a new cube. Find the surface of a new cube. So here we have been given the 3 cubes of side. So there are 3 cubes. So suppose this is first cube. This is first cube with side 5 meter. This is second cube with 4 meter and this is third cube with 3 meter. So they are melted to form a new cube. We need to find the surface area. So here we can say that volume of the new cube will be equal to 5 cube plus 4 cube plus 3 cube centimeter cube. So here the side given is 5 meter. So a cube is the formula for the volume of a cube. So here it is given 5 cube. So it is 5. So it is 5 cube. Here it is 4 cube and it is 3 cube. That is side cube is the formula for volume. Therefore, we can say that 125 plus 64 plus 27, which is equal to 216 centimeter cube. So this is 216 centimeter square is the volume for the new cube. So now we need to find the surface area of the new cube. So here we have derived the volume. So the side of the new cube will be root of volume, that is cube root of volume, because a cube is the formula. So this comes to cube root of 216. Now the formula first, here cube root of 216 comes to 6. So 6 centimeter is the side. So from this we can derive the surface area. And the surface area for a cube is 6a square. So this comes to 6 into 6. So it is again 216. So 216 is centimeter square is the surface area of the new cube. Thank you.